We should go.
Oh, where are they going?
Eaten by a bear? I'll check out that map.
Here, Thornton.
Were there any witnesses?
Yeah, a couple out-of-towners. I wonder what...
I want to see the body. How do we get there?
Oh, sure, that's real simple.
Before we get to the crime scene, there's time to review the facts of the case so far. Make sure I'm seeing the clues clearly.
Give me a headache. It's too much sky.
Not a bad place to get murdered.
Getting back to nature is your thing.
Damn. Should have brought an umbrella.
I like the rain. The only thing around here that feels like home.
You think the local law had the sense to put up a tarp?
If they did.
Solved. Now the body's behind the store. Come on, I'll show you. So... FBI, huh? That's so cool. Hunting down psycho serial killers and shootouts with the mob.
You forgot the UFO cover-ups.
What? Those are real? You guys hiring?
Let's just see this body, shall we?
Now, this is the scene of the crime. We found him on the table. Now, he didn't touch nothing. You know, procedures and stuff.
Thanks, deputy.
No tarp. You owe
okay.
me a coffee.
Let's start by examining our guest of honor. Does this fit the MO of the previous murders? Locked. They really don't want people coming in here. Step one, examine the corpse.
Doing some deep research online, and I know how to keep confidential matters.
Body is positioned on the table. Ritualistic. Another body turns up just as we arrive in town. Coincidence? I think I saw something. It'll only take a minute.
I'll wait here.
Hello, this is Agent Anderson and Agent Casey, FBI. We'd like to come in and ask a few questions pertaining to an investigation. Nice talking to you, too. A creepy twig sculpture? Wonder what's inside. I should take a look around for a way to open this thing. Hey there, Mr. Deer. You remind me of a dream I had.